How to open the seat. In order to open the seat, place the moped key into the ignition. Turn the key counterclockwise to release the seat latch. You should hear a pop once it is released. Reach from the back of the seat and lift up. The ignition has a spring. Do not push the key all the way in before or while turning left. In order to lock the seat, simply lower the seat down. Push down above the seat latch with both hands until you hear a click.